Now, coming to technology, as I said, it's a wonderful tool. It has given a lot of push to a lot of businesses. Having said that, I feel technology or digital as a word is one of the most abused and most misused word in this part of the country. We have started considering technology or digital as an end objective instead of considering that as a tool to reach the end objective. Unfortunately, we have always all started thinking that if we have done this bit in technology, then we have achieved nirvana. I don't think that should be the case. If I take example of what you were presenting, Namit, that if you open a newspaper, out of 10 news items, 8 would pertain to technology. Now that itself goes on to prove that we have forgotten the end objective and we are focusing more on the tool or the means to achieve that end objective. Taking another example from what you said about e-commerce, that a large percentage of people have started buying online. But I would say out of that large percentage of people who buy online, a large percentage buys because of price differential. And it is not possible, so far none of the companies has proved that if they remove the price differential, people will still continue to buy online, especially in a country like India. They normally go away. If you talk about discounting offline, when we start doing end of season sale and the discounts are offered, we have seen that people shift their complete focus to offline stores. They don't necessarily go for online store because the kind of experience, the kind of presence the offline stores give, the online stores are not able to make.